Hello there, today I show you how to use sketch instant effect Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your written file and double click it in Photoshop. Then load your brush file. Select and double click it in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode, RGB and bit channel. Now take a new layer and rename it paint paint in workers. Save my spelling. Select any bright color. Take soft round brush and brush your subject focus area. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go to open work, write width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72, then center the image and expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect. Press enter button, close paint layer eye. Set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take load. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. Top folder is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get 4 texture. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is 10 color option. Inside this folder you will get 10 color. This is top brush folder. You can adjust brush. Scale big and small and set your subject. If you want, you can erase some brush effect from your subject face. Select top brush masking area and take a brush, set foreground color black and click which area you want to erase. This is main effect. This is bottom brush folder. You can custom brush, change brush color, size and position. You can also adjust brush opacity. This is background. You can also change background color. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.